They slipping.
Energy makes me up.
Yes.
Body roll, I do it for ya.
Doyang.
Body roll with Doyang.
Good. Doyang and Jaehyun, my top twos.
Does it? 오늘 좋구나. Does it?
Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a reaction to NCT 2020's Resonance music video. So I am late, this is 2021 now, but I'm here to do this reaction. NCT 2020, I'm guessing all of the members, all of the NCT are gonna be in here. I don't know, but I'm excited for this. So without further ado, let's just get started. Let me give you my biases really quick. Doyoung, Jaehyun, Lucas, Ten, Heechan, one other member, he's in NCT Dream, starts with a J? I don't remember, but yeah, so those are the biases, so let's just get it started, here we go.
Hey, yo, listen.
Of course, Mark. Resonance. Jaehyun, oh, Doyoung. Lucas. Oh. That was 10. Wait, what? I'm away.
Join me.
Yes, I will join you, Jaehyun. She just wants me to spoil him with loyalty. I love that part in the English version. Okay, I'm guessing it's all of their songs mixed. Yes. Yes, Doyoung's body roll, we all know. Let's go back to that tongue. Doyoung. There we go. Okay, next song. Okay, so that's Resonance.
Korea?
Raise the roof.
They're sleeping.
Who's saying sleeping?
They're sleeping.
Classic, don't do that.
Do that.
Damn it. No. Yes. That's 90s love, right?
I'm safe. DJ drop it. Do ya thing.
Yes, him. Okay, he was the other bias. What's his name? Oh my god.
Oh, he looks so good.
I got one. It's on. 10!
Okay. Lucas!
Oh my god, Lucas! He is too handsome. Okay, Johnny, I'm not liking his hair. Johnny was almost the bias, but he's not.
Yes, he's a. They're sleeping.
Yes, 10. Choreo, there's so many of them.
Oof.
What you gonna do? Follow my rap. Yes, that's the other song, not the 90s love, but the other one. Work it, yeah. Ooh, the stage change. Damn, they're about to raise the roof, really. Yes, get it, 10! Jaehyun, my top twos. Yes. Oh, voice. Jaehyun in the middle, get that. Choreo. Reminds me of Black on Black. NCT Resonance. Okay, I like that. I like that they added their most recent songs together, and then they still had like the resonance. I can't even pronounce that name. And they still had choreo and lyrics designated to resonance. So I feel like Black on Black came out 2019, and then Resonance is came out 2020, so I think every year they're gonna be doing something like this. But I really enjoyed it. It's nice to see all the NCT groups coming together and doing this. And there's so many members, so props to the choreographer, how they included everyone in here. Pretty props to them. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, and the body roll, and all of them look good. All of them killed it with the dance. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.